can't have this, Sean. You have a $72 million quarterback, and you have one of the best receivers in the world. There have just been too many times this year that Hopkins and Osweiler aren't on the same page. Third down and one.
Osweiler just 3 for 9 for 16 yards. Blue remains the running back, the fullback, Jay Posh in the game. Blue follows Posh, has the first down. Don't know where Lamar Miller is right now, Coach. He's been one of the busiest running backs in the league, a real workhorse, and he said that's one of the reasons he chose Houston as a free agent, the opportunity to be more involved in the offense. Average 12 carries per game in Miami this year, over 20 for the Houston Texans.
Well, when you get a big back that's running the ball well, I wouldn't take him out of the game right now either.